Here in Cincinnati, flights from Vegas are returning to normal. We've talked to several people coming back who are just really glad to be alive. Nottingham Side reporter TJ Parker talked to a victim who flew in this morning from the concert and shares the scary moment she ran to take cover.
We've seen the pictures of people running and taking shelter at that concert, and now a woman here who flew into CVG this morning was in the midst of it. She was actually working at the Jason Aldean concert when she heard the gunfire.
It sounded like rapid fire popping. Like at first it sounded like misfired fireworks or like lights going out.
Rachel Gonzales was working at the Jason Aldean concert Sunday when gunshots were fired on the crowd at the Route 91 Harvest Music Festival.
When half the screen went out and then the crowd started screaming, it kind of didn't register to me. I was like, something's not right.
A coworker grabbed her and they and six other people took cover in a nearby truck.
After about 15 minutes, right before the gunshot stopped, like you could hear people freaking out, like calling for ambulances. And that kind of gave you like more of a reality of what was happening.
After 20 minutes of hiding, Rachel ran out of the venue as fast as she could.
I ran out of the festival and there was ambulances lined up outside. There was people like on stretchers outside and it was insane.
Thankful for her life, she's now remembering those who were injured and killed.
Life's too short to just, you know, live it to the fullest. There's crazy people out there.
Rachel tells me it's going to take some time to process all of this. At CVG, I'm TJ Parker, 9 on your side.